with the Associated Press poll at number 5 and the USA Today poll at number 6.
The reason for that was, this is our chance to come out and honor you guys. We mean that from the bottom of our heart. There's no doubt in anybody's mind that we would not be standing up here today if it wasn't for